All right, folks, this is Patrick. This is Make It Make Sense. This car is an 85 Eldorado priced at $41,500. And if you look, you will see that it has 979 miles. However, I have an issue with that, and I will show you in a moment. Let's scroll through these pictures and I'll show you what I have a problem with. Everything is looking fine so far. However, there could be an explanation for this. However, if you look at it, this bumper panel here is a little off color compared to the rest of the car. I don't know, maybe there's a reason for that. I don't know, so I won't speculate, but it's kind of odd for a car that only has 1,000 miles on it. So if it has only 1,000 miles, most likely it's been sitting in a garage somewhere out of the elements, out of the sun. Okay, that's all I'm going to say. Let's keep going. All right. Let's see what we have. Okay, the engine. That engine is a little dusty. For a car with only 1,000 miles, that should be spit shine. What did they call it? Oxidation or whatever. I can't remember. But that looks a little old. Why is this yellow? Is that oil right there? Is that oil? Okay, this engine should look a lot better for a car with only 1,000 miles. Hold on. Okay, here's a close-up. I mean, even more dusty. All of this shouldn't be on here. It should look brand new under this hood. Same thing. Okay. Door panel looks good. Seat. I don't know. Maybe that's fair wear for 1,000 miles. This looks a little bit worn right here. Let's keep going. Okay, nothing to see there. Wait. Oh man, that's a nice convertible in the background. Wonder if he's selling it. All right. Okay, nothing to see. Not a whole lot of wear on the steering wheel. Let's see. Here we go, 979 miles. Okay. Well, back seats always look good. So that's it. I have some reservations about this one. I'm thinking that this odometer has rolled over. That's what I think. Now, there are some cars you will come across with very low miles and they demand a high price. But I'm not seeing it here. And just because of the engine condition or the condition of the engine. Also, if you're asking for $41,000, you should show the bottom of this car. That will give any potential buyer a better picture of the overall condition. So I have to ask, can anyone make this make sense? If you can tell me why this car is worth $41,000, please let me know. Maybe I'm overlooking something. Now, I'm no car expert. I don't claim to be. I don't try to be. I just come across these cars and I find it interesting that some of these sellers are asking for these prices. So, someone please make this make sense. Thanks for watching. Bye.